So many still reach out to him with broken hearts and minds, and every one of them will say, with no exception, that they find Jesus never fails. Jesus never fails.
Jesus never fails.
Jesus never fails.
My dear friends, today let us reflect on the Gospel of Matthew, chapter 5, verses 1 to 12, which contains the declarations by Jesus, known as the Beatitudes. Beatitude means happiness, or even something stronger, perhaps like bliss. In fact, the evangelist Luke calls it happy rather than blessed. Beatitude is an unusual word which we do not use or hardly use in our daily life. And it describes statements by Jesus which are unusual indeed. In our ordinary way of life, where is happiness in being poor or sorrowful, or even being happy by being hungry or thirsty? Everything in the society is calculated in forms of money, in forms of riches, and in eliminating pain and sorrow. We are led to believe that happiness is found in money and power, even though we know that money cannot buy happiness. This is the irony we need to reflect today. My dear friends, Jesus wished to establish a new set of values. He insisted that happiness comes not from relying on riches, but from relying on God. Poor are those who completely depend on God and see God alone as a source of all good. Jesus wants us to make our choice to rely on material things which can't last, or rely on God who never fails.
Oh, God, God.